One of the more persistent illusions of this reality is time, specifically the concept of linear time, which is actually an illusion. Linear time doesn't really exist, but from the time that we're very young, we're taught that it does. We're taught to treat the past as an actual thing that happened and is over. We're taught to think that the future is this actual place that's going to arrive. But that's an illusion, because the past isn't real. Neither is the future. One of the more persistent